ladies and gentlemen, the very wonderful Miss Bernadette Peters.
Don't blame it on my